I went live already, Brainless.
Oh my god!
A cursed Joker. Okay, on the fourth floor. The whooping ass. Y'all don't see me, y'all don't see me.
Oh my god,
you
live, oh my god. FBI, open
that. No, go to our previous messages on the phone.
I'm gonna just go. I don't want the broadcast on the TV.
Dang, everybody in their fucking mother's after me. Damn, them things are strong.
I'm gonna fight in. I don't even know.
Cause it'd be like, give me a strong Wi-Fi password. Oh shit. Oh, this is not it, honey. Not punchy. This is not it, honey. Damn. Damn, bitch, can I like what the fuck up? Flipping, flip. Someone's watching.
Me.
I don't know.
Hello, guys. Me and you.
Uh-oh. You need my help?
You're killing me.
What?
Oh, it's rotated.
Rotated.
To go. Dang, I need to go all the way down there. And wait, I need to talk to someone. Hey, most. Taylor for most downloaded this morning.
Oh, he got it close in there.
This bot head was better not run out of stamina. Oh my god, I can't go higher than this, really. We still gonna be on. Who's gonna be on? No, I'm gonna be on later.
Yeah.
So emo. I don't know where I need to go. That's the sad thing. I think I need to go up. Up. You need the spicy one.
And, like, I was struggling to take the mayonnaise out.
Almost at high. Almost at high. So are y'all. He can't hear y'all, obviously.
Can't.
Yes, he can. Because we're in a party. You can hear it.
Sure.
Yeah. But I don't know where I need to go.
I cannot get to this dumb question mark. I cannot get around this mountain.
Fierce, I told you to just teleport. Did you teleport?
No.
Teleport. And, oh no, I need to go. Oh no. I am not fighting these things. No. Are you fucking serious? I just died. But I'm okay. Okay, obviously I don't need to be in this dumb cathedral anymore. Lena, you see? Brainless on your phone? See? I told you, most can hear y'all. Brainless. Bro, where do I need to go? This is so dumb. I'm gonna just go around this whole cathedral because, like... Big cathedral. What are you riding on? It's a flying horse thing. I don't know. I don't know what's it called. It's a flying horse thing, though. Bro, I said a fucking Christ if I... Wait. What is this called, Tears? What is this flying horse thing called? Fierce? Oh, this. Where are you, Fierce? Fierce, stop moving. Dang, you zoom in. Where you at? Oh, you right here. Your bald head dragon scared me. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh. There's a dragon doing it. Obviously, I gotta go back because this is just a waste of time, so I should just stay in that cathedral. But I don't know where to go in there.
How do I get to this?
It's this way, Fierce. It's this way. This bald head horse, you know what? Dang, bitch. Lena, what you watching? Oh. Oh, nice. You see my lion thingy? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Where is this dumb cathedral? Can you like fly? Brainless. Are you at the cathedral? You gotta fight these little clown things. Oh my god, I hate those things. Keep going. Just keep going. You're supposed to go to the fourth floor. There's staircase on the side, like these spiral staircase on the fourth floor. I need to go all the way up because I don't know where I'm supposed to go, so I'm gonna just go. Okay. I imagine this way. Find a master in the cathedral. Oh no. Stop. Oh my god, thank gosh you landed that. Got a whole heart attack. I can't. This brainless thing. Where do I go? Mother cry. Oh shoot! Dang! Oh no! Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to go through each floor because I cannot find where I have to. I imagine I gotta go in here. Don't I? Oh no, this is not. You gotta go to the fourth floor. Fourth. Oh my god. Bruh. Stop! No! I do not wanna... I'm getting jumped by them barhead mistresses thing. Oh, I missed that attack. Oh my goodness. I'ma just run. Not into an abandoned thunder room. No. Oh my god, I just keep running into them. These ugly weird babies, bruh, they really on me. Oh no. Back up, damn. Back the fuck up. Damn! Everybody and they fucking mother. Like, why the fuck am I green? I look like green a forehead. Damn! I'm getting beat up. I need to do something right now. I'm gonna die. Damn, I'm up, and I'm getting the fuck up out of here. No, this is not the move. This is not the move. This is not the move. Oh my god. I don't really know where I'm supposed to go. Oh god. What is this? Cause just come on, like I fought all of them already. Like I do not want to fight them again. That was really a hot mess. Dang, excuse you. Dang. Oh no, man. I'm stuck. This ugly Zester. They want to fight somebody. Fight your mama. The big weird night thing. Girl, I know damn well you did not bring him up here. You brought him up here, Pierce. Oh my god, I thought it was you. Oh my goodness. Woo! Crazy.
Magic requires mind, soul, and body.
Now, Pierce, does it say that you gotta find last year, or whoever? I don't know where I don't know where to find that. I've been on that for like the past like 15 minutes. And like when I look at the thing, it looks like it's outside, but like I don't know how to get back there. See how out here, like, it's like, but I don't know how to get back there, that's the thing. So there's nothing but mountains, and we can't really get up there because like, it's a flight zone limit. So I'm guessing we gotta... I guess, let's try it again, cause like, I was getting chased by hella things like this. Okay. I want to say it's this way, but I'm not sure. Where are you at, Pierce? This way. I feel like it's this way. I don't know. Is he friendly? Yeah, he's friendly. Wonder if this is out here where we gotta be. Just keep going down, I guess. I'm gonna just keep going down. I don't know. Where did I? What the freak is this? Yeah, it's weird. I'm gonna keep going down. The prison. God. I don't think we gotta be. Oh, wait, there's entrances. Over here. I wanna say we don't have to be down here, but like, I'm not sure at this point. Wait. Just keep going straight this way then. Yeah, just go this way. It disappeared. He's gone. This way. Can we just pass through here? This is a fucked up maze. I do not like this. Who does this?
Any other person you know how to find.
Wait, it's no.
What's the thing?
It's a cross. You gotta go this way, it's a cross. I found it, it's right here, I think. I found it.
Consider the core.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I've got... No. Get that. For real. Let me look. Oh, I got a new blade. Well, that looks nice. I'm a enchant this, definitely.
I can't even wear this stuff yet. No, level 50 or above. He gave me all this stuff and I can't use it. He gave me about a million swords. That's the master. I don't need as many swords.
Okay.
He gave me like 4 swords at the same time. I can't even use this stuff. I need to be on level 50.
Uh, Well, let's sell some stuff. We should definitely sell some stuff.
You need anything from me?
I'm gonna sell. Can you wait, please?
Look. A nightmare.
Okay.
The goddess Mistel greets you, mortal. Your courage has earned you this vision. Look. A nightmare has trapped Westonia's hero, whom they call Kaidoon. Rescue Kaidoon before the nightmare claims him.
Spend a moment here.
Lina, you see my character? Hi, dirty.
How much money do you have?
On here?
Yeah.
Let's see. No, clothes, yeah, kind of. I got 2,535 gold, 70 silver, and... Girl, no! You gotta buy outfits. No, not really. Just either picking them up or killing things. And clothes, you can buy clothes, but like they're expensive. And like you get clothes as well. Like when you do a quest or something, they give you stuff. They give you clothes and other stuff, but they're not gonna give you clothes all the time. But they give you stuff.
Can I help somehow? Fine then. Goodbye.
Thank you.
You ready to go? Where are you exactly? Oh, you're right here. Okay, let's go. I don't know where to go. Oh wait, is there a teleporter thing right here? Find the entrance to the something tomb in the bloody death. What? Where is that? I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna keep going down. And there is blood on the floor. I got a new weapon. I'll just follow you. And hopefully we're going the right way. There's a teleported thing right there. For you. That little furly bit. Wait, wrong way. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. What do I need to fight? Oh, my God. Oh my goodness, I got everybody in their mom on my team. I'm same, but since we're doing it together, hopefully we get down quicker. I'm gonna just do the same thing too. You fast. More of those bigger things. Dang, that was good. Level 44. Did we do it? Give me one more. Alright, let's go to that teleporter thing. No, I don't. Jesus. Oh shit. Come to a little friendly bit. Just come to a little friendly bit. What the flip? Okay. Alright, we need to go to a thing solo. I'm going through this dungeon. Okay. Oh man.
Consider the core. Allies are always welcome.
boss is crazy. In the fight, he's a boss. Nah, son, come back.
And kill it.
Cling to life at all costs.
Why are you here?
Wait, what the fuck is this? I don't know how everybody in this fucking mother's after me. Why are there summoning things? Oh my god. God, that was crazy. Derek, not that funny. Calm down. No. Grow up. Say no.
You don't need to grow up. I mean, do you see the game you're playing?
Do you see the forehead you holding? Tony says, girl, bye.
You're gonna die.
Your mom. No, shut up. No, shut up. No, shut up.
Why are you mad? Like, we can never play a room. We always have an
girl,
room.
Bye.
Like, just breathe in.
Shut up. Just shut up. Damn.
Oh!
Which one you off here? The first one? There's a lot of bosses right now here.
I'm fighting one right now. How many?
That thing is fucking huge. That ain't nothing to the one I'm fighting here. Just wait. You're in for a treat. It's four. Okay. And the last one is like a giant cat, tiger, alien hybrid thing. Bro, these fucking ugly ass, dicky ass, fucking evil spirits. Like, bro, move, bro. Like, it's too fucking tired of this. Like, why are all the bosses summoning stuff? You're a boss for a reason. Like, just fight me. Ugly ass monster, bro, that just takes something on me. And like, he's really stomping on me, like he big as hell. Like he really is, like he big as shit. Fucking spirit drugs, like please get the fuck away from me, bro. Some shit, bullshit. Now he know he too big for this. Come the fuck on. Hello. Okay. Yeah, Lena, you should be on there. Girl, shut the fuck up.
You
They don't.
Also, how do you feel easier than the first one?
You on a big cat thing?
I killed him faster than the other dude.
said what? I know, they're annoying. I did. I just left. Well, I didn't really just leave. I went and explored more of the whatever that is, and I killed more things. But like, you don't have to do that. I didn't even do that. I broke the two things and I didn't see what, like, it still had the numbers and I couldn't find whatever it was, so I just left.
What a noble presence for the Federation. Consider the core. Good advice, Biwaka. Remember your roots.
Let it be so. Remember this meeting. Starving. Come back soon.
But I can't even fight it. Like, there's two more bosses. I can't even fight them. That one literally looks like a demo game.
I literally don't have nothing on my agenda right now.
I can't even fight them.
I'll be right back.
I'm about to, can I just get rid of this request, like, what happened? Uh-huh. I'm highly confused. And it would not let me go to the next one.
Hey, how much money you got on there?
like gold.
When you play the game, do they give you money? Like, when you first get on the game, do they give you money?
I You're gonna have to make a character and beginning and stuff.
Hopefully you won't be unlocked. God, it's so
hello? Hi. Chris, did you do it?
No. I freaking thought that you brought me in a freaking dumb game of both and wasn't telling me what to do. And didn't let me get to the next floor. So I just went through the portal and this game is so broken.
Thank you. I'm trying to get out of these dumb dungeons, but I don't know where I'm going. Come on, like, your bald head self being all out with that dumbass knees. Then I'm just playing. You're a vibe. Shut up, Luna. Yes, calm it down. Just cut it off. Cut your veins too while you're at it.
Cut your mom while you're at it.
Cut your dad while you're at it. I'm about to get on GTA. I want to give them GTA. Yeah, I'm gonna get on GTA.